you are tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and to let you know that Toastmasters International recognises members who have completed educational awards. Any Toastmaster earning any combination of three or more educational awards during a Toastmasters year, and that's from July to June, whether they be a competent communicator, events communicator bronze, events communicator silver, events communicator gold, competent leader, events leader bronze, events leader silver, or distinguished Toastmaster, is eligible for a Triple Crown Award. Now, would you believe this Toastmaster who was receiving this award today was pestered for 5 long years before he joined? He joined, and subsequently, we have a Toastmaster in our midst tonight who has won a Triple Crown Award. What was all the fuss about, Simon? And it's a pleasure presenting to him this pin. For the record, he achieved his competent communicator, his competent leader, and events leader bronze to gain this award. Nevertheless, being pestered or not for 5 years, he's here tonight, and this is testimony. And I've seen this in evidence for 3 months I've been here as director. This man is a marvel. It's testimony to his diligence in completing his assignments, commitment to the cause, his willingness to do the hard yards, and progress he has made since he joined this organisation. So, ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding and let's join with me in congratulating your current president. I'm not a pinner, I want to pin your chest out. But congratulations, my friend.
Thank you, Chris.
You've done well. Wear that with pride, mate.
I will.
And I tell you what, it's very fully well deserved.
Thank
congratulations.
You. Thank you.
In a time of 3 to 5 minutes, Jeff, lights at 3, 4 and 5, please. Comes from Simon, and with clinic coming and about waiting. It is from the Special Occasion Speeches Manual. The objectives are to accept an award with dignity, grace and sincerity. The speaker is to acknowledge those who have helped him and recognise the importance and work of the presenting organisation. It's titled Accept an Award from Simon Cornwall. Accept an Award.
Thank you, Madam Chairman. I have run out of ink in my printer, so subsequently I'm reading off of Melinda's slate here tonight, so we'll see how we go. When I started with Toastmasters, as Chris alluded to, I was hounded for 5 years from Melinda to come along. Why should I go, I thought. What does it have to offer me? Well, she finally got me to come along to a Toastmasters meeting a little over a year ago now. The first time I came to this Toastmasters club here at Coolum, it was a quiet introduction. I sat around these exact tables and they all introduced themselves to me, and I thought they were a really nice bunch of people. And I've been coming ever since. I joined Toastmasters last year on the 1st of October 2014, not even a year ago. When my manuals arrived, I was very excited to see what they had inside them. I got 2 manuals. One was the Competent Communication Manual, and the other one was the Competent Leadership Manual, or Competent Leader Manual. This is the first manual I opened up. It had 10 speeches inside it. The first speech was called The Icebreaker. Now I know that every one of you here has delivered an icebreaker. All of our speechcrafters have delivered icebreakers as well. There are 10 speeches in this manual, and you can go through them one at a time, or you can dart all over them like I have done. I also opened this manual here. It's the Competent Leadership Manual. It's the CL, or as a lot of us Toastmasters refer to it, the comes later manual. We never open it. We just go into the back of the cupboard and we forget that it's there. But I had a look. And would you believe that this manual here has all of our tasks that we do in a club meeting? Toastmaster, timer, table topics master. Every time you do something in this book, you get it ticked off. And once you have completed enough tasks, you get a full project signed away. Leadership is one of my aspirations and my desires. I love speaking. That's why I come to Toastmasters. But I love leadership just as much. So I went through this book diligently. And subsequently, I was able to complete this book in 8 months. A lot of Toastmasters forget that this book is there. I urge everyone to take a look at it. Through the last 11 months, or 8 months, 9 months, I have been going through this book as well. Side by side, they're not independent of each other. And I was able to complete that about a month or two ago. And I actually completed my Competent Leadership Manual, this Competent Communication Manual, at Mercury's Motivators Advanced Club as their test speaker for their contest. I have darted all over the Sunshine Coast visiting all the other clubs. I love Toastmasters. It's a wonderful organisation. It helps people develop their skills in leadership and communication, public speaking, controlling the nerves. It's a wonderful, wonderful organisation to be a member of. So, what comes from being a Toastmaster? There are two pillars to being a Toastmaster. The first pillar we call our communication track, and our second pillar we call our leadership track. They work concurrently, they're not independent. When you complete your first 10 speeches as a Toastmaster, you become a competent communicator. That's your CC, 10 speeches. When you complete your first competent leadership book of 10 projects, it works in 10 in Toastmasters, you become a competent leader, a CL. But it doesn't stop there. As you go along and deliver more speeches, you have a choice of manuals you can choose. It's not the same book. You get 2 advanced manuals when you complete your CC. Out of there's 15 at the moment, books you can choose. Special occasion speeches, speaking to inform, technical presentations, doing long keynotes. It's all up to you, it's your choice. When you do this, when you do 10 more speeches, you get your advanced communicator bronze. And on this side here, if you continue on as a leader and become a leader of the club, join the executive, serve your club, deliver educationals, you become an advanced leader bronze. And this is what I have been able to achieve in a little over 11 months. But it doesn't stop there. Here, deliver another 10 advanced speeches and a couple of educational sessions, and you become an advanced communicator silver. And finally, up the top here, you become an advanced communication gold with another 10 speeches. And here, you can also run courses like Speechcraft. And that's what David Ayling, our coordinator who's away, is doing right now. But here is your ALS, your Advanced Leadership Silver. And that means that you are a district leader. So you've gone from doing jobs in the club to jobs as a leader of the club, one of the leaders, and then job as one of the leaders of the district. Chris is our area director. He is up in here doing his Advanced Leadership Silver again, probably. He's currently gone through all his roles several times. Once you get to the top, you become a DTM, a Distinguished Toastmaster. And we're very lucky to have 2 in here this evening. Chris is a Distinguished Toastmaster several times over. And Marilyn is a Distinguished Toastmaster. And Marilyn has been the big poobah as district governor or district director. So there's plenty of opportunities in Toastmasters. So at club level, we're here. A lot of us are sitting around here, but we can climb through Toastmasters and support the club, support the organisation that supports us in our journey. Madam Toastmaster.
Thanks very much, Simon.